At a rate that even me with a finance and accounting degree was having trouble keeping up with. I doubled down on every bet that I had. I doubled down on betting on myself. To him, he looked at me and said, "You would give up law for that?"